Hare Krishna Prabhu. So in today's class, you were mentioning about devotees spending time speaking to the Lord, to the Paramatma. Now, I may have, of all the spiritual personalities, I may have attachment to some of them. Like, I may want to talk to Prabhupada, I may want to talk to Nityananda Prabhu. There are some personalities who are dear to me, and I may have a comfort of because probably I've heard more about them, or I appreciate more of their qualities from what I have read. So now, if I have to say this talk to the Lord in the heart as Paramatma, so there is a personality that comes to my, there's a form that comes to me, four-handed form of the Lord.
Why you need to know the form? Can you not have a telephone conversation with somebody whom you have never seen, who is in Calcutta?
But a video call is more.
Is more, but can you call or not, I'm asking.
Yes, bro.
When you become pure devotee, you can have a video call.
No, that's too far.
Meantime,
there's no
you
video
can start
call even
telephonic
now.
Call.
Now, bro, I was referring to say if the same talk, if say one is willing to do with say keeping Prabhupada, and if I'm speaking to Prabhupada, that this is what happened to me today, this is what I read, the same offering prayers, if I'm doing that to Prabhupada, that is also because he's a representative.
If you're doing that to Prabhupada without seeing Prabhupada's mind, when you talk to somebody, you have to feel the person's mind, no? Right?
Yes.
So if you can see the mind of Paramatma and talk, it is as good as talking to Prabhupada and Prabhupada's mind. Prabhupada's mind, if you see and talk, if you see his gross murti and talk, your talk won't be even as real as talking to a live man. Isn't it? If it is as real as talking to a live person, no problem. That means you are seeing his mind. His mind is manifest. You are seeing his mind. Seeing a person is seeing his mind, actually. Seeing a person is not seeing his body. Seeing a person is seeing his mind. Now you are all sitting and listening. You are not seeing my body, you are seeing my mind. Yes or no? Yes. When you are telling me something, I am seeing your mind, not your body.
So it's one is connecting to the mind of Prabhupada.
Does not matter. You connect to the mind, same. Paramatma or Prabhupada, or, you know.
Because I'm sure many of us, we have
but
been
all this one-way talk, I'm always warning you. So one, you should, in immature stage, we should talk one way. That means you can pray. I am using normal language, you know, talk. Our acharyas have told, pray. Offer prayers to Nityananda Prabhu, offer prayers to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, offer prayers to the deities, offer prayer to the lotus feet of the Lord, offer prayers to the holy name. That means it means simply offer prayers to the super soul, offer prayers to the spiritual master. It simply means talk. And when you are ready, you will hear. Till then, he will mystically reciprocate. Mystically, not only through your intelligence, even externally also he will reciprocate.